body cell and body cell never action left hand. And in the very beginning, scientists have known that there are two phenomena in the cell. One is exocytosis and the other one is endocytosis. From its name, we can know that as the beginning EFO means out and the beginning ENEO means in. And this picture is the cell, a part of the cell. The line means the membrane. And this blue part is the outside the cell, and this one is inside the cell. Then the exocytosis means that some molecule produced in the cell and it will form a circle, and the circle will move near to the membrane and they will fuse together and the substrate will go outside the cell. And the endocytosis, it means that molecule is outside the cell and you need to the membrane need to get close and move into the cell and form a circle. And this way we know that the thing is transport like this, but the scientists want to know more detail, and so they do want to know that this circle, vesicle, what they actually do. So there are three scientists got the Nobel Prize in 2013. They are Rothman and Shepman and Shuko. And these two men are from America and this man is from Germany. This picture is the we have seen in the early slide, and the Shepman found that some gene regulate the pathway. It means that we know that which gene to make the cell can do this. And the next one is Roman, and we know that some protein show the direction so the vesicle can move to the membrane and to do this, to the target cell and do these things. And the last one is Shuko. We found that the cation made the membrane open or close. Then why is this research important? Because, for example, the diabetes, we have known that the diabetes can, the reason why cause diabetes may be the problem in the organ, the pancreas, or the pancreas cannot resist the insulin directly, so it may cause the diabetes. And if we know that the vesicle, how to transport the insulin, so we can know that if the person, the pancreas is well and the release of insulin is well too, and we can check the if that the transport is wrong. So the vesicle is very important. And what I learned from this Nobel Prize is I have heard a lot of scientists' story, and they always do their work, although they want to get
her contact is.
The contact is very good. She has an introduction and really goes through all the process, the details. But this topic
may be difficult for the people outside of life science or biology. Yeah, I know you try very hard to make it simple. Even you have white slides that are all in Chinese, but that is not good. The English, you can. Okay, but I think she has to explain some important ideas. So that's why, that's what I'm going to ask again. Exocytosis. What is the meaning of exocytosis? 讲中文好, 因为在 QA. I don't know what is that exactly means. And endocytosis. That is a special word. Yes. What is Wait a minute. I left May to ask another question. So, well, if I would like to, 好，时间到，就是如果我要你写三个单字，让我们今天学习。If I would like you to write three keywords for your presentation, can you write them? 你可以写三个。就是刚刚一直我有在叫你讲过那个，对，那两个exocytosis and endocytosis. That is the most important keywords for her presentation because these three Nobel Prize winners, they can explain the process of the
exocytosis and endocytosis. 不确定中文是什么，一个是外部，一个是吐出来，一个是吞进来，包吐跟包吐。 We can learn from other, you know, the people from other fields. We are open-minded. 就是你是什么系？包包饮吗？不是，不是一个吐一个吃吗？他是这样讲的，就上面这个比较像是吐出去。 Endo 是吐，然后这是吐，吐出去啊，因为我有看，我刚才看清楚是，你看得出来，一个是吐出去啊，一个是吞进来，对，应该是 exocytosis 跟 endocytosis， 包吐跟包吞。好，那就两个好了，这是它最重要的两个。Excellent。 Excellent, thank you very much. 讲得非常好。唯一的缺点是这个。The only weakness is this page. Others are excellent. 其他地方可以解释。Then, 赵嘉玲。